here with Millerstown Pick Apart novice winner, new class this season, first time winner of it, Jacob Boer. Anybody you want to thank tonight?
I want to thank my family and my friends out here at Keystone Raceway Park. Especially want to thank my brother Nick, getting me into this sport here, first time really racing, and hope that we get more people to join this class and get more people out here racing.
Z&M Cycle Champion, and now winner for the first time winner for the 2017 season, Joey Davola, laying the smackdown out there today, defending that title. Who do you want to thank today, and what do you got to say?
Well, I'm not real proud of that light in the final. That's what I got to say about that. But I got it done. I got to say that bike was just awesome all day. Defending the crown, winning the first 8 points again is just awesome. Talking to you, I told you I love you, man. This stuff's great. I love Bill. Obviously, I got to thank my wife, sitting up here with my new baby. This one was for her. JoJo, he's seen me win, so he's had a couple dedicated to him. So this one was a little more special.
Well, congratulations on the new baby.
Thank
She's
you.
Adorable. Congratulations on the win.
Thank you.
I'm sure we're going to see you here again.
You can count on it, pal.
Congratulations.